Hey man, you know, since the pandemic, man, everybody's been afraid to throw parties. But I had a client, Miss Sheila Lee, who invited me to a Christmas party to do the pictures. I was leery at first, but when I pulled up, I saw this, a whole COVID testing site, and I knew it was on. And yo, this was just a little bit of what I saw. You know, she allowed me to be a fly on the wall, and when I tell you they had a ball, hey man, it's an understatement. Here's a little bit of the highlights of the night. Check it out.
You know I never put the pressure on you. You know that you make your own mind up. You knew what it was when you signed up. Now you gotta run it up. I be out of words trying to sum it up. Girl, you throw it back like one love. Even let me slash on the two of us. Yeah, I told her but she don't do enough. Even though you in a hood, I'm still pulling up. Dip, dip straight to your doorstep. This the real thing, can't you feel the push yet? I always wonder if you ask yourself, is it?
Happy birthday to crazy for everybody, and we have just been so distant. Like, I'm just glad everybody is so healthy and what happy and just living at life. It ain't even no candles to blow!
Just like I said at the start of the video, man, this was one of the livest parties I ever been to. You know the party lit when everybody's singing Mary Jane. I almost wanted to join on in. But hey, man, I just want to thank y'all once again, man, from the Williams Photography family to you guys. We thank you for booking us and inviting us to your party. We hope to see you again soon. Bless up.